Y'all think we should tell the people what happened?
What if you go? What if it be hot? Then like, what the? I will come down tonight.
Tell them what happened.
Gotcha.
Tell them what happened today, man.
I don't know, bro. I was chilling. I feel like I had a great day today at the Walmart. I feel like I love that thing I seen.
Man,
bro.
Y'all, they say some racist stuff happened to us at the Walmart, y'all. Man, we was checking out, man. They say it was this old man just sitting there staring at us with a mean look. And me and him, we ain't people situation. Everybody said we wasn't on our P's and Q's.
Man, I thought he was a fan, to be honest. I thought he was a stan, to be honest with you. Man, I feel like a celebrity. My fault. He was looking so hard, bro.
I ain't seen him, bro.
I ain't seen him, to be honest with you. That's what everybody else said. Hey, Brandon.
Hey, Brandon.
I got a push home again.
What you
got? Name off this thing. I'm cheating.
You feeling what?
You feeling shoot?
All right, bro. Be cool, bro. Oh, yeah, I forgot you was in summer school. Yeah, not me, guys. Summer school, boy.
I'm trying to graduate.
Yeah, man. Hey, man. You're a black man with a degree. You should feel proud.
I already got a degree.
You have an associate's. That doesn't, I mean.
That's the degree.
Well, that is something, yeah.
That's official.
That is something, man. Do you know what we're going to react to right now?
No, but I see that it says Yelawolf.
Yeah, do you remember who Yelawolf was?
Yeah, and Eminem.
Who was Yelawolf? Who was Yelawolf?
Man, he was the first dude in the cypher.
Okay, bro.
Hey, bro.
I don't catch no bars, y'all, but I'll be peeping what's going on. But
y'all try to say I don't catch no bars. That is so crazy, man. That is crazy.
Hey, bro, it's so funny, bro. I never thought we would hop on here and be catching bars right now. Like, it's just crazy, bro. Like, when we first started reacting, man, we thought we were just reacting. But Eminem requires a breakdown analysis. Hey, friend, react to the...
Oh, shit. Damn.
I think I got my bar. Like, listen to Eminem, I feel like I got my bars up.
Oh, you got your bars up?
I ain't gonna lie, I feel like I got some bars now listening to Eminem, bro.
You not falling on that hoe?
Who? No, yeah, he had this, bro. He said he had homework.
Oh,
just like you should have, man. You done with your homework?
Yeah,
scoot over, bro, so Brandon can get in a little bit more.
Yeah, nah. They've been requesting this for a minute.
Yeah, bro.
They've been DMing me, commenting.
They've been DMing you too?
Yes. You know what? I like it.
I do
y'all
too.
Really want something?
I love it.
DM me on the gram.
I love it, man. Hey, man, have they been hitting you on the gram, bro?
Nah.
They still haven't, bro.
Nah.
Man. Why y'all not showing Taj no love, bro?
Taj don't need no love, man.
Hey, bro, what was the last song? Was the last Eminem song, bro?
The last one we did?
Yeah.
It was the one with Dre yesterday.
Okay, yeah. What was it called? I forgot. Got quick, man. Medicine Man.
Yeah, they was requesting that one for a minute, too.
They said this song could potentially be better than Medicine.
This is a Yelawolf song, too.
They told me
I was asleep on Yelawolf because I said he fell off. I didn't know. I just haven't heard from him.
I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I'm not gonna sit here and cap. Like, I ain't gonna search up Yelawolf after this. Yelawolf do got some bars. And the cypher, he was speeding too, though.
He was. So I'm trying to hear something, though.
I ain't gonna put on this song. I ain't gonna lie, though.
Contact just messed
up. I'm not gonna act like I didn't hear a portion of Yelawolf's part of this song. I don't think Yelawolf finna spit no bars, man.
Really?
It's finna be it's finna be like rock and roll type. He's finna sing, and then Eminem might spit some bars. But look, we finna go and get into it, man. Let's go ahead and see, man. They said this could be the best verse ever. But y'all say that about all.
They do. I guess that's how GOAT Eminem is.
He is GOAT.
Everybody got
that. Bro, this is another song called I Remember right there. Y'all haven't even asked for that.
So you got to look on the chorus of this?
Hey, this beat sounds crazy already, though.
You say you got to look the chorus?
Yeah, I think so. Here's at the beginning. Where he rapping? But I believe in the last days. Yeah. I walk through hell almost every night. But I believe it's a pathway. Yeah. Say, boy, what you doing with your life? With those tattoos on your face. Yeah. Say, boy, you know that you pay the price. Oh, I was tweaking.
Well, I guess I'll see when I hit that way. Is he rapping from his perspective?
He said how he hit the way.
Is he rapping from his perspective?
I think he's talking to third person or something.
I think that's what it is.
Hey. Well, I guess I'll see when I hit that way. spirit. I hold you nearest, my best friend.
Yeah, okay.
Let the trumpets blow with your appearance. I can almost hear it. My best friend, will you wish me hail upon my soul and spirit? Behold these lyrics, I got a best friend.
I kind of like it.
Yo, me too.
I got a best friend.
South, bro.
Yeah.
The Bible Belt?
Yeah.
It's the South, bro.
Okay, yeah, that makes sense.
Classifies that.
That makes sense, bro. Hey, what, bro?
How you didn't know that, bro?
Bro, because I don't know.
Texas, like, you consider Texas the South?
Yeah, Texas is the Bible Belt. Yeah.
No, sure.
I've never heard of that term,
Texas,
though.
Texas ain't in the South?
I don't think Texas. I think Texas is the West.
Really? Texas is below Oklahoma.
What is wrong with
that's
this
the
guy?
Midwest.
Did you just say Texas is not the South? Texas is the South as it gets.
Oklahoma is South on some
maps. What is wrong with you,
bro? I don't think Texas is the South.
Any state with gun laws?
Bro, Georgia's the South.
Yeah, Georgia is the South.
So how was in Texas the South?
I don't think Texas is the South. I think it's the West. I think the South stopped after. Let me look at the map.
Bro, Texas was one of the most Confederate states. How is it not the South?
Facts. Nah, bro, it's West, bro.
Oh, my God.
So is Oklahoma. What, no, Oklahoma, please, what is Oklahoma considered?
Please,
ain't Oklahoma considered the Midwest?
No, not on some maps.
Stop this, bro. Sit in the middle, bro. Sit in the middle, too.
Sit
in the middle, bro. But if you got to see that, bro. You got to put on a new hat for that dumb comment, bro.
No, that was no dumb comment, bro.
That was dumb,
look at the maps, bro.
Whatever, bro.
Look, bro. I can show you right now, bro.
Yellow spitting right now.
Y'all, if I'm tripping, keep it 100.
Are you crazy? Texas is in the South, bro.
Bro, the South is like right here, bro. I'll call all this
oh
the Midwest. I'll call all this.
So you're saying
all this, bro?
Whatever, bro. I don't care, bro. I don't
care.
Yeah, bro.
It says it in the maps, bro. I ain't tripping.
Let's see. The green states are the Southwest. So it is
okay, Southwest,
south.
But that's still South, bro. That's like, nigga, what
it
are
is
you
the
talking
southeast,
about?
So this
that's
is
like saying
south.
Oklahoma's not the South.
It kind of is.
Mm. Oklahoma's the South.
Y'all would not call that the Midwest, you, though, bro. It's really got, it got Perry's and
whatever.
I would say Kansas is more Midwest than Oklahoma.
Whatever, bro.
I've lived in both.
Hey, y'all, go get on his ass.
Man, they ain't gonna get on me, bro. I promise you, no. I call that the West.
We just sat and argued for that.
That's the second time Yellow brought that up, man. Y'all remember he brought that up in the cypher when he was explaining that story?
Yeah, he always getting a whooping.
Damn, man. Damn.
I don't remember that.
You don't remember that, bro?
I don't.
Hey, Yellow was spit. Oh, it's on that second cypher. It was on the second cypher. Remember when he was outside?
Oh,
he was
explaining
that story.
Okay.
Yeah, it hasn't got posted, guys. We had that, though. It's in
is
the
that
vault,
blocked?
Guys. Yeah, it's blocked.
Damn, that was a 20-minute
bro,
cypher.
Bro, that cypher was
that was
crazy.
A good reaction.
Get
that was a wonderful.
This shit.
That was actually a really good song.
Okay.
Or five songs, I guess you could say.
Yeah.
What I learned from my mistakes. Try hard to respect people for what they believe in. But if you spit on my fucking grave and wish me heaven, I wish you well, I'ma send you straight up to my best friend.
I like how
he
talked the same with Jesus.
Hey, okay. I slept on Yellow, man. I thought he was from the tweet.
He talking about Jesus' best friend? This is
hard. Please would you arm me with the arm of the call me when it's drawn by Gandhi.
Hold on, man.
He said God.
He came straight in on that.
He said God. Can you please call me when there's drama like Gandhi? Gandhi was peace.
Oh my God!
Him! He came in playing zero games. Bars off the rip. Okay, I can already tell by the way he came in on this. We gotta break these bars down. Because I feel like he's about to be talking that talk.
He said, God, please, would you arm me with armor?
So make me like Gandhi. You know who Gandhi is?
Gandhi the,
he's a monk. He's monk. About peace.
It was in India.
He's a monk for peace. He's Indian, ain't he?
That's nasty.
He was in India.
He's drama like Gandhi.
I'm pretty sure he was a monk. Maybe I made that up. Okay. I just know he was a peace person.
I got a best friend.
History's bad.
please, would you arm me with the arm of the call me when it's drawn by Gandhi? Could have Gandhi other way many times could have turned Ali with the llama, but I squashed my
okay, hold on, back.
Okay, back did you catch that bar?
I did not catch nothing right there, bro.
He said could have turned Dalai with the llama, the Dalai Lama, and an Indian like Gandhi? Oh my gosh. Bro. You know who the Dalai Lama is? That's who Gandhi is the leader of. They was peace people in India. They was like monks, I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure. Maybe I made that up.
Oh my God.
Feel like that Clint Eastwood bar and all that stuff about repenting has something to do with each other.
Yeah.
But I don't think I caught that one.
When I get a text, so I might back.
Oh my God. What the hell is Clint Eastwood?
He's an actor, bro.
It's like Clint Eastwood.
Clint Eastwood was an actor, but I feel like he's like, this is like some movie he was in where he repented or something.
Maybe not finna enter the priesthood.
What does that mean?
Look it up, bro. We gotta figure out. It gotta be something with Clint Eastwood.
But
bro,
at least like, make an attempt to show some remorse than to be some sort of repenter, the priesthood repenter. You repent in church, then he's rapping church bars. Wow. It's pretty hard, bro.
My bad, guys. Yeah, this is right here got me locked in more than any probably M song, guys. This is disgusting, bro. Every line is a bar.
Decent recently, but don't jinx it. It's like Clint Eastwood looking for peace, though maybe not finna enter the priesthood, but at least should make an attempt to show some remorse and to be some sort of repenter for the people. I've been a minister, not a preacher, but a shit starter and finisher. Inner the mind of a thick skin, but a short tipper. This patience of mine is thinner than twine is when I get a text, so I might say something back that might offend you. So if you don't like when I rap, what I have to say on the mic, then you might wanna act just like quarterbacks and take a fucking hype when I snap, cause I'm a sinner and a god.
Whoa.
That is some
bars. I gotta go back. I missed some bars.
Whoa. Man, I'm gonna keep it 100, bro.
Somebody text me.
Now all of this rhyme with everything. I'm
keep it. Let's just go on here and start them over one more time, man. Let him
on. Call me when it's drama like Gandhi. Could have Gandhi other way many times. Could have turned Ali with the llama. But I squash my decent things seem to be looking decent.
Oh, this nasty, bro.
Like Clint Eastwood looking for peace, though maybe not finna enter the priesthood.
That's nasty.
To show some remorse and to be some sort of retainer for the people. I've been a minister, not a preacher, but a shit starter and finisher. Inner the mind of a thick skin, but a short tipper. This patience of mine is thinner than twine is when I get a text.
Hey, I get it. I might be tripping, y'all.
You is probably tripping.
Is he talking about all the people he dissed and it's like him repenting on the song?
Damn, that's hard.
Hey, that's he might hard. Be on the song.
Short tipper, this patience of mine is.
Oh, yeah, I get it. Okay,
damn.
Okay.
He said, I'm like, look, it went from the beat, like in the beginning. Hold on, bro. He said, God, please, when you.
He
said, like, come down like drama, like
peace.
He said,
drama. Yeah, you are. You
and then he said, but I squashed my beat. Then things look decent.
Recently, but it don't jinx it. He said, looking decent, like I said, but don't jinx it. He might come back in the game. But this is 2016. And he said, don't kill shot.
Damn.
He came back. He came back. Jinx it. Hey, man, hold on.
He tried his luck. He's tweaking.
Recently, but don't jinx it. It's like
are we tweaking, y'all?
Maybe not finna the priesthood, but at least just make an attempt to show
Oh my God, yeah, y'all make me feel like I'm not catching
I'm really trying
bars.
To be locked in for them.
Cause like, y'all
I really want to catch these bars.
Like, bro.
Like, it's like he's repeating that bar. Like yesterday, that
Medicine
everybody.
Man, I caught that rap thing so, the rape thing so late, bro. I was like, wait.
Really? He's, that was right in my face. I said, damn.
I was like, wait. Cause I was like, hey, why did you say that? You know? But then when I went back, I was like, rape, even the bitch not rape come?
And then he said,
I think he meant like, even the rappers he over still come fuck with him. He's saying even the bitches like rape come. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like,
he talking about the rappers. That's good.
That's what I feel like he said. When I went back and listened to it.
I said, oh my goodness. That's why you didn't say how you didn't hear me when
he
I paused. I said,
bitches out rape. Like he said, he raped them on a track.
I thought he was saying like, the comments they were saying, he was saying like, even the fans that don't like him came out of his code.
It could be, yeah.
That's what they were saying.
But hey, I feel like he repenting for
dissing.
That is a good theory. Now that I think about it.
That is a great
theory, my guy.
I was
like, oh my God, this is
the scientist, guys.
I like how you pieced that up.
Oh my God, okay.
Some sort of retina for the people. I've been a minister, not a preacher, but a shit starter and finisher. Inner the mind of a thick skin, but a short tip of this patience of mine is thinner than twine is when I get attacked. I might say something back that might offend you. So if you don't like when I rap, what I have to say on the mic, then you like when I act just like quarterbacks and take a fucking hike when I snap, cause I'm a sinner.
He said, when he snap, I'm a sinner.
He said,
bro,
you might want to be like a quarterback and take a fucking hike.
Get around.
Like, get out of there.
Get out of here.
Quarterbacks
when
be
I
like,
snap,
hey,
I'm a sinner.
That's hard.
Hey, bro. Good job, bro.
I really think you really pieced that together. And after,
you did,
now that I understand this, I'm
oh
catching
my
his
God,
boss a lot
bro
better.
Yeah. Hey, y'all, go get his man a follow for that.
He needs a gold star for that.
This makes everything make sense.
Oh, God.
Plus, pores and intestines. And they never been yes men. They gon' tell me when I'm fucking up the minute I'm ever giving it less than. I'm about to vomit and I can feel it coming, cause failure's something I can barely stomach. And I only listen to my guts, I'm unless you're my fucking belly button. Don't tell me, not doing my best. Who you think I'm talking about? Miss me up when I'm down and out. Still look to him without a doubt. Still got a best. Shout it out like there's never been a loud amount. Should've never been allowed, I'm out. Now that I got a higher power, now when I black out, power out is out. Like powerless, but they crowd around.
Hold on, bro.
Jesus Christ. Saving y'all.
Bro,
okay. Oh my yes gosh. Yes. No, after hearing these bars and understanding this,
the word is
I see why they say M is the GOAT.
It's like for every theme of the song, he got some bars for
bro
it. It's a different theme.
Bro,
he has so many flows.
You said Flow God? That's Flow God.
He said Piggy Piggy? What? Piggy
that's crazy.
What?
He said they won't Shiggy Shock you back to life.
The DOA?
Oh my gosh. Oh my dead on you. You would have counted out, you'll be dead on arrival.
Oh
they'll
my
announce.
God. He'll be on us.
But pronounce you dead when they sound it out. Oh my gosh, Eminem. Oh my gosh, Eminem. These bars is insane. He said shepherds and ever heard.
Yeah, bro.
Oh my gosh, count it out, sound it out.
Eminem makes me feel like I'm not doing
nothing, oh my
gosh. Like, what, Em?
What? Oh my gosh.
Why are you doing this?
He said God is saving these rappers from snapping them. I'm liking how they keep tying this into God.
Well,
this is hard. This is a banger.
It can't be anything. It can't be not one song out there that's gonna top this. Y'all cannot sing no more, bro. What else? Because we do that. We do the girls. We do the go to sleep. Will the go to sleep match this?
I ain't gonna lie, y'all. Eminem be blowing my brain, bro.
Yeah, this is bad.
Because when I watch this, I'd be like,
I see why they say M is the GOAT, bro.
And like he frees my brain.
I just can't deny it when he just flows like this.
Hey, that's crazy.
It's ridiculous. So
nobody's gonna do that. Nobody's gonna do that.
It's just a different style.
Announce you dead when they sound it out. So prepare for arrival. Your arch enemy surrounds you now. He's all around you. Not even the doctors at the hospital are gonna shiggy shock you back to life. It's impossible possible to revive you. That's hard to do.
It's impossible.
It's not an option. Something I'm not gonna do. I'm the Iggy Pop. If you pop when I walk in the booth, dog, I'm the truth. Like Biggie rocking with Tupac. And a soup talking. Drop
in
a deuce, fill up a syllable clip like a refillable script cock.
What? No!
It's like a refillable script cock and
said,
shoot it. Who you
like
think
my clock
can use it?
Oh my. This right here is the hardest verse.
He
guys
said,
okay,
dog, I'm the truth like I'm Biggie rocking with Tupac in the suit, talking the proof, dropping the deuce.
Alright, guys, I was trying to. I was
a syllable clip like a refillable cock and I shoot it.
I was shying away from best
oh
friend.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
I might not even want to hear no more, bro.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That is that God flow. He is absolutely tweaking.
He said that
I'm sweating, bro.
From me get strong up.
That's that God flow.
Yeah, this
oh
is
my
bad,
gosh.
Bro.
Rap
this
God
bad,
flow.
Bro.
Oh
this
my gosh.
Bad. He did not
it's spare like
this.
I'm having,
oh my gosh.
He was upset that day.
I ain't gonna lie, y'all. When I listen to this, every time I listen to him, it seemed like I have him like a English lecture. My vocabulary increases.
Well, I told you, bro. I feel like I can rap now listening to him. Like it seems like you can rhyme scheme it.
You know what I'm saying? I see what you're saying. I ain't throw a word out there, man. If that motherfucker rhyme and strike, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? You can do it.
Man, let's get back in. Syllable clip like a refillable strip cock and I shoot. You know you think's my clock and I use my pull from to get my strength up against these haters and they be waiting at the gate when you get sprayed up sitting you home straight up to deal with my best friend.
Best friend.
He just left it up to the
ad lib
at the end.
Best friend. He said, I thought you was my
best friend. He gonna send you to God.
Him just turned off the lights in here right now.
Oh, bro. My God.
Him is in here like he said the other time. Oh, my God. He's a ghost. He just, hey, this light ain't never turned off, y'all.
That was.
This light ain't never turned off. Okay. And now him get on the truck, he's turning off. M gone. Hey, bro. M
tweaking.
M made me want to pray right now.
What in the...
He just prayed for his enemy, bro.
M just turned off the light. Let the trumpets blow with your appearance. Hey, Yelawolf, you did what you had to do, too. You had to give it to him.
Yeah, this is one of the ones for sure.
You did what you had to do, yeah.
Left on track. I ain't never heard this.
This is crazy.
Like I was missing out.
M turned off the light.
That was hard.
M.
That was hard. That was a platinum track.
I didn't know him. I apologize.
That is a platinum track.
That is a platinum for sure.
For sure.
Y'all might need, we might need to pull out the fire extinguisher.
We might have to let that bitch off.
Yeah, this is a different category.
Let me get something for him, man.
Hey, hold on, man.
You gotta get something.
He prayed for his enemies on the track.
I'm wondering, is this a
new
one?
And he said, God, I hope you hear it.
Hey, is this a new one? Is this a new one?
It says 2016.
I'm talking about this one right here. Yeah, because it got this in
it. That is the new one. It's got, you gotta pull the pin like a grenade.
All right, hey. I would do it, y'all, but we accidentally did it already, and it took me 2 hours to clean my room, so I ain't gonna let it off. But I would. Let me. Hey, M gotta get something though. He get this video. Remember to come back to this
throw
video.
Throw that on the mic.
Throw it on the mic. Yeah, throw it on the mic.
Hey, he
mic.
Get that too though.
Man, hold yeah. on.
He get that too. Hey, look though. Look
Big
though.
Big Thugger.
M, nobody has got the bandana with the fire extinguisher. Put it on. Put it on your lap, bro. You're a different type of guy.
You tweaked out, bro.
This is a different type of track. I want you to know that, man.
You just murdered.
I don't even know how to sign that right now, bro.
I don't even think they understand what the bandana reference is.
Bro, they do.
Seeing well, the Eminem, I mean,
they
the
did it for Harry Mack.
Yeah, we
threw the bandana on the
bro, when we did Harry Mack.
Yeah, Harry Mack was tweeting. We threw the bandana for the Harry Mack.
Oh,
no cap. Okay. Okay. And I put the Lil Wayne, bro. Remember I showed you that? They posted it on Instagram. Yeah, yeah. They know when Lil Wayne put the mic, the bandana over the mic, guys.
Might need to react to that.
Hey, man.
They tweaked. That was tough.
Yeah, I was right, bro. I'm gone, man. I ain't got nothing else to say, bro.
Dang out.
We just witnessed greatness, bro. Greatness.
Hey, y'all, he's fast out. That nigga really
prayed
for his enemies on that thing.
That's crazy.
I'm surprised I caught that shit.
I'm surprised you caught that, bro.
Once you piece that up, I understand it way better.
Oh, my God, that was crazy.
He said, like,